Hello everyone, welcome on this video. Today we will talk about Windows 11 and upgrading process. So if you want to know if your computer is compatible with Windows 11, you have to come here on this website, Microsoft English Windows 11, and here on this website you will be able to scroll down, go to the end of this website, and then you will be able to check for compatibility of your computer. It's all about the chip, TPM chip. So if your computer is 7 years old or 10 years old or more than 5 years old, then you will not be able to update your Windows 10 to Windows 11. This is the bad thing of Windows 11, because they put these new features. TPM 2.0 is very important. It's for security reason. Trusted Platform Module, TPM. If your BIOS, if your computer doesn't have 2.0 of TPM version, then you will not be able to upgrade on Windows 11. So my computer is not, this computer is workstation Z440. We will check and we will see. My computer is not able to be updated on Windows 11, but there is a chance for a lot of computers. Manufacturers like HP or Dell, they do upgrade on BIOS. So first of all, you have to upgrade your BIOS. If you will be able to upgrade from TPM 1.2 to TPM 2.0, the most important requirement from Microsoft on Windows 11. So let's download the app. Okay, and let's see if my workstation is ready to be upgraded on Windows 11. So here I'm telling you how to check your computer. Windows 11 is not yet published for Microsoft. It will be published next days, maybe next week. Let's see. But here it is, PC health at glance. Click here, check now. This PC can't run Windows 11, okay? While this PC doesn't meet the system requirements to run Windows 11, you will keep getting Windows 10 updates, okay guys? So based on this right now, my computer is not able to upgrade on Windows 11, but I know there is a chance for this. Let's see my laptop now. Let's switch the video on the laptop and see if the laptop is working. Download the app here. As you see, open up this Windows PC Health. Open up and you will see the installer. And then, so check now here. Okay, this PC can run Windows 11. Great news. This PC meets all the system requirements for Windows 11 and it's free. We will let you know when Windows 11 is ready to install. So this means that Windows 11 is not ready to install on your computer, even if your computer is ready for installation, but the Windows is still on development or it's not ready for you to install on your computer. But where you will see the Windows 11, the suggestion from Microsoft is you go here on the settings, check for updates. Search here, updates. Here you have to check for updates, okay? And you will see all updates for your computer. And then Windows 11, it will be listed here. Make sure you update your Windows 10 to 21H1. So this one I'm using right now is not updated yet. I will do another video tutorial when Windows 11, it will be ready for update. For the moment, you just check your computer, do all the updates like I'm doing right now here. So if you want to see your TPM version, you go here on CMD, run the command TPM.mcc, click enter, and you will see the Trusted Platform Module version, specification 1.2, and manufacturer version 4.40. In another video tutorial, I will show you how to upgrade, if it's possible on your BIOS to upgrade version 1.2 to 2.0 and make ready for Windows 11. installation. Thank you for watching this video tutorial. This video was only to show you how to check if your computer is ready for upgrading on Windows 11. So thank you guys for watching and stay tuned. I will make another video tutorial show you how to update if it's possible for your computer to be updated TPM 2.0. So God bless you and see you on the next video tutorial.